Do you believe that? Do you believe that from a corrupted book?
Is there Muhammad?
So did you hear what he said, ladies and gentlemen? Did you hear what he said?
What did he say?
From a corrupted book, he said that the Torah. He said that the Torah has said that
Muhammad is not there. That
Muhammad is a prophet. But yet he just before that said that the Torah is corrupted. So I'm asking him the question: does he believe that Deuteronomy 18 is Moses? Does he believe that that scripture is scripture or not, or does he believe it's corrupted? You can't make up your mind. He's contradicting himself in one sentence. You can't make up your mind. So back to my question. Where did the Quran
say that the Torah and the Angel
come back?
You said you go on holiday. You said you go on holiday.
Where did the Quran say the Torah and the Angel? My friend, that's my question. We've been all over the place, but you still haven't answered. And you keep saying that I'm not listening. My question is, where did the Torah that called the previous scriptures guidance, light and mercy say that they were corrupted?
No, no, I don't like to the camera. I don't like the camera. Don't touch me.
I don't like to be in camera.
I'm not going to answer.
I don't blame you, bro.
I'm not going to answer.
Don't come everywhere, bro. Don't come to speak in school if you don't want to get filmed, bro. And don't touch my camera again, yeah?
No, I didn't touch it. I just said I want to
get filmed.
My friend, you come in here to start a fight or something, man? What's wrong with you, man? This is speaker corner, man.
If you got a car, I can't touch your car or kick your car, can I? That'd be rude, wouldn't it?
Calm down, man. Calm down, yeah? No, no, you need to calm down, yeah?
Yeah, right. So, that's my question. So my question, ladies and gentlemen, is where did the Quran say that the previous scriptures were corrupted?
I said I don't like to be filmed. It doesn't say that.
No, it doesn't say that. They're lying against their own scriptures. And to prove that they're lying, in the same breath as saying that the Quran, the Bible is corrupted, they will go to it to say that it's talking about Muhammad here, it's talking about Muhammad here, it's talking about Muhammad here. So make up your mind. Is it corrupted or is it indeed talking about the prophet?
His book is corrupted. Jeremiah 8:8, how do you say we are wise and the law of the Lord is with us? Law certainly in vain made he it.
Who cares?
I'm talking to a chicken like you. The pen of the scribe is in vain. Jeremiah 8:8 confirming your book is corrupted.
Oh wow, that's the scripture you used.
Yes.
Wow.
Yes.
So show me in that verse that you just read. So okay, let me deal with that now. Let me deal with that now. Show me in that verse.
Scribe is the people who wrote the book.
Show me in that verse. Show me in that verse.
And if the scribe, corrupted your book.
Show me.
Your
verse.
Book is confirming.
Okay,
your
can
book,
I deal with that verse now?
Jeremiah 8:8 confirming your book is corrupted. Okay, your book is confirming.
What that means? What does that mean? What's the context? Who was speaking to who?
Tell
and
me.
Why? You don't
you
know.
You tell me.
You don't know.
No, you tell me.
So show me now. Okay,
I don't know.
I make it easier. I make it easier for you then.
I don't know.
I make it easier for you.
I bring it for you because I know.
Show me in there where it said that the Torah and the Angel has been corrupted. Where did it say that in there?
Who is scribe?
Where did it say?
Who is scribe?
Do you know what a scribe is?
Yeah, tell me who is.
Tell me what a scribe. Tell me what a scribe.
No, you tell me.
What is a scribe?
You tell me.
You don't know. What is a scribe?
You tell me the people is ignorant like you.
What is a scribe?
Scribe is the people who wrote.
Right. So if it says scribe, how does that say that the scribe by itself? That scribe, that means that the Torah and the Injil
you
are being corrupted.
Say,
you're a joker.
Say
you're a joker.
No.
You're a joker. They changed the word of God. Yeah. So he doesn't know what he's reading.
I'm
he doesn't know the context. He's trying to say that the word scribe. See how desperate they are. This is the answer. No, I don't, my friend. This is the answer to my question.
I believe to Jeremiah.
Can I answer? Can I answer?
I believe to Jeremiah to you. I believe.
You're contradicting yourself again.
Who I can believe?
You don't want me. I don't blame
you.
You don't want me to answer. I don't blame him.
Oh, is that what you're doing?
I don't blame him.
You didn't read me the first to read the
verse. I don't blame him. Because you don't even know what you're reading.
Read Jeremiah.
You don't even know what you're reading. You don't even know what you're reading. You don't even know what you're reading.
It's non-subscribe.
You don't even know what you're reading.
You can say it.
You literally don't know what you're reading.
You can repeat yourself until tomorrow.
You literally don't know what you're reading.
Until tomorrow.
And all of this, because I asked him, I'm still asking you the question that you never answer.
You asked me who is scribe, I told you.
I'm still answering you the question that you never answer. Sure, you see what he's trying to do as well? He's trying to go to the Bible.
Yeah.
You never defend your Quran. Now back to the Quran. You don't do that play with me. You don't play that game with me. We're talking about your Quran. And we're gonna be talking about your Quran until we part. We're gonna be talking about your Quran.
Oh, shit.
What the hell just happened?
You pointing at him?
Oh, him and
him. Oh, is it? Okay.
Hey, stop, don't move.
Which fucker hit you?
Finish.
Who hit him?
I don't know.
What happened there, bro?
There's some. You bleeding. Don't stop. Stop.
Yeah, I know.
Do you want some more wadding on that?
Yeah,
we need some wadding on that.
2 seconds. You okay? Man, I hope you're alright. I was being offered out. I'm doing it. Oh my god. Be whatever, I'm gonna.
Shameful, man.
What happened there, bro?
Do you like some water? No, I'm good, bro. Thanks, man.
He told me, who are you speaking to? I told him, man, speaking to the both of
you. Just a bit of time and place, guys. Do you mind just... Appreciate it.
Who's going to do anything about it?
See what happens here, man?
Oh, no,
what happened? Yeah, what happened? Big fight. Someone got, you know.
Why? What happened? What did he say? Did he say he was a fucking terrorist?
Just go back about your business.
Oh, from here? Oh, no, you easily get a 2-year ban for assault.
Go back, discuss yourself, please. Thank you. Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Can we get arrested, yeah?
Don't want to
fight. Science, we're not even shit today.
It's not religion, it's science bullshit.
I don't know what the guy started doing. Where was the guy I was talking to?
You come here for a laugh and a joke. Some people take it seriously. That's the thing about this place. If you take it seriously, you should be outside. This is not a place of violence. For 40 years, this is one of the most serious incidences that I've ever seen. You know, I've seen a lot of punch-ups. The Muslims, broke my leg here in 2000. The Muslims broke my leg. Because the Muslims are fanatics.
Fear-based religions. We should get rid of all religions.
Well, that's it. That is it. Religion of peace is a religion of violence. It's a religion of ignorance. Christians never attacked me. Chinese people never attacked me. Muslims are the same as Allah. Because Muslims have hatred in their hearts. Muslims want to do jihad.
I love you.
Muslims want to kill kafirs. That's what they want to do.
Show me.
If you're not a Muslim, yeah, that's what they
you're
do.
Full of shit.
It's a religion of violence.
Muslims in the world.
No,
you know
where's
what?
The violence?
You know what? I'm wasting my time.
What about Yemen? What about Syria? What about the border of Iraq? What about Daesh? What about
Al-Saud family?
And where are they? Chinese, Japanese? They're fucking Muslims.
They're Zionists.
They are Sauds of Muslims.
No, they're Zionists.
They're Khadim al-Haramain. They're protectors of Mecca and Medina. That's what they are, man.
World,
you're confused.
And they're not
Muslim. I told you you're a Muslim. You start speaking Spanish.
I'm not. Of course I'm not.
You're a Muslim.
Don't talk to him. Don't feed him. He will never. Brother, can you come please? Don't feed him.
No one will listen to him. No, you don't save him.
No. I'm glad you said that.
Yeah.
And in the power, obviously, not that people think you can do it.
It's a place to debate, not to fight. There or there, Rajiv, what have you done, mate? There or there. Oh. At least both they didn't make anybody bleed, bro. We're here to debate.
No,
there. Oh, is that your best comeback, yeah? You should be banned from the pub, bro.
What's your name?
Well then, who is going to be victim now? You see now, my friend? In my opinion, those two are the other way. You think this one is a list of fights? Have you seen him?
There's a hole in his head. What are you talking about?
It's not a good idea here, my friend. People come here, knowledge, my friend. Knowledge, we're talking knowledge. Nothing to do with age.
Yes, someone asked the woman, would you fight? Would you fight, my friend?
Not here, not here.
Yeah, no man is powerful. Have you seen Joshua, how he was knocked down? Joshua, have you seen him? Joshua? Been knocked down.
By
fat guy. So there's no fighting, that's why. No man is powerful than another man. It doesn't matter age. If you see older people, they fight, they will be surprised. Guess what an old man told me? Don't fight. Even a martial artist can
land. Of course, they are thinking. They got.
Now we believe not.
Oh, they must be. They must be, man. Oh, yeah. They do it on Sunday also. They do it on Sunday.
I can't believe that.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
As you gentlemen, I'll be honest, the show is actually finished now. All those conversations are happening down there. No more incidents. Huh? What do you mean?
It's very pleasant, isn't it?
I think it's all calm. I think it's all calm back quite long. Don't
you think?
Debating with the police now, speak to one of them for another lesson.
No, you hit him with the umbrella, didn't you? Don't lie.
Video is this on it.
This is the exact words from Galloway. Galloway says this.
Galloway says this.
Well, this lady, I'm chatting to this lady, yeah? She goes, there's some Muslims talking about Ramadan. What's this about?
Cantarena?
Yeah.
I share his video. I sent donations.
What happened to him?
He saw the meeting the president that
they kind of kept the same days, but gave you a kind of...
If you want the exclusive fight, yeah, I got the full fight. Basically, I was talking with the guy about flat earth, and the one with the buff head, he was being real arrogant. He wasn't trying to like listen to my part. And then my man was like, obviously he didn't like the fact that he was being arrogant, so he's trying to like put in his part as well. The next thing you know, the two of them got disagreements with each other, come over here, and now there's blood on the floor. But if you want the full exclusive, check out my channel. Yeah, I got the full exclusive. I'll be uploading that today. It's coming out today. Real Maggie. Go on, check it out. That'll be coming out today. YouTube. Yo, what's not a minute?
Ah, there you go.
Big up Kane.